Eve before she is torn from everything she knows. Kidnapped. Hurled into deep space against her will. What thoughts fill the mind of the daring space captive?
Will there be boys in Alpha Prime?
And then pop. Don't.
What?
Vogue says this will be the style in 10 years.
Can we cut back on her oxygen so she's not quite so annoying when she wakes up?
Does he have to wake up at all?
Mark.
Hey there, buddy.
Comlink's encoded and secure.
Good night, guys.
Kakan.
Come here. Launch
sequencing
automatic. Come on. You can't.
Thanks. Hate being little.
I think it broke.
Okay, I'll try and fix it. Why are parents?
Good point. Waves. Billy. Kissing. Of everything we left behind. Never love anything, kiddo. Because you just end up losing it.
It's not even human.
As part of her enslavement, the brave young space captive, Penny Robinson, is forced to utilize her dazzling technical expertise. Identify yourself, soldier.
West, Major. United Global Space Force requesting permission to see the prisoner.
Proceed. Major West. Ouch. Could he be cuter? I don't think so.
Breathe, Penny. Breathe.
She really is an interesting specimen. Hold up. Judy? Can I keep her?
Hey.
Please. Look, she's all alone here, and I promise I'll look out for her. She kind of needs me.
Dear, don't smile. I mean a pen.
Thanks. Aren't we little one? Blarp? That's what we'll call you. Pretty girl. Doorways to where?
No, it's not. It's just improbable.
After much deliberation, the space captive has finally decided to accept her new role as member of the crew. The Robinsons, after all, can obviously use her help.
Blarp, come back here!
So I earned that kiss yet?
Come here.
Creep. Assessing the Proteus star mass.
Here we go again.